When I left, we both promised we'd wait. While I worked the mines of Perseus 8, as I watched another worker get flayed and dismembered, much to my dismay, that's when I remembered near light speed travel expands local space-time. So 1 year for me is 12 years for you. By the time I'd return to feel the Earth's sunshine, you'd be just 2 months shy of 72. I know that you've already realized this. We were both quite young and dim, but I'm mining this plasma and clenching my fist to distract from the mold colonizing my skin. I have less than a quarter of my own DNA. I'm more protozoa than man. And I'm on break from mining, and I had to say, I have to assume this is going according to plan. I feel quite the fool as I left in your name any credit I'd saved if I live not to claim the pension I'd earned from the toil and grind of fighting off cave bats that feed on the mind and digging for ore that howls in the gloom as you carry it back. It whispers and hums, tells you dark tales of mayhem and conquest and doom. But you grow accustomed as you go numb. I know that you've already realized this. I should have read the fine print. But I'm hauling this ore and I'm clenching my fist as tendrils of slime drip down my chin. Bombarded by particles exotic and rare, I've become much more mushroom than man. I complained to the foreman, but he didn't care. I have to assume this is going according to plan. Enjoy the fruits of my labor without any shame. My hands have no fingers I could point at you. Still I wish I had not put the accounts in both names. Is a thought that still lingers as I disown.